President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has received Vice President of the Republic of Bulgaria Margarita Popova, who is in Baku to attend the third session of the Assembly of Parties of the International Anti-Corruption Academy. During the meeting, the sides expressed their satisfaction with the successful development of bilateral relations between Azerbaijan and Bulgaria in political, economic and other fields, and noted that there was good potential for the expansion of cooperation even further. Vice President of the Republic of Bulgaria Margarita Popova thanked for the high-level organization of the third session of the Assembly of Parties of the International Anti-Corruption Academy. She emphasized the importance of the Azerbaijani president's message to the conference. During the conversation, the parties stressed the importance of holding the third session of the Assembly of Parties of the International Anti-Corruption Academy in Baku and expressed confidence that the issues which were discussed at the session will contribute to the mutual exchange of experience in this sphere and the expansion of international cooperation.